Carnage Hall tournament coming? The fish eye is about to lose a few customers.
Gave you money to buy water, and what did you do?
The card was good for me. How should I know they were scammers?
Don't make me laugh.
Then why didn't you do it yourself?
First tournament, it's because I asked you to. What am I going to tell my mother now?
I never believe.
We'll never finish with you coming back every 4 minutes.
Come on, Aiden, go to the... to this place. To,
around.
I hope to serve you again.
Naris, what's going on?
It's Scott. He's gone missing again. I've been everywhere, asked everyone, but no one's seen him.
What about Mo? Is he gone too?
No, he's at home, safe and sound.
What does he know about Scott's whereabouts?
Nothing. And that worries me. They usually get into trouble together.
Hey, if you want, I can look for your son.
Oh, thank you, Aiden. You're a godsend.
Tell me about Scott's disappearance.
He left in the afternoon without Mo and never came back. He was gone overnight. Even more strange, some men came around that evening looking for him.
And what did they want?
Wouldn't say, so I chased him off. But later I saw Rude Weghorst, talking to him. I got a bad feeling. He's hunted in for my boy lately. Maybe he has something to do with this. See, Scott's got a huge crush on Rude's daughter, and Rude's not having it. Started treating my boy like trash.
Well, could Scott have run off with the girl?
It's possible. He's completely head over heels for her. Lush should be at the bazaar. I was on my way back to look, but I ran into you.
These men, any idea who they were?
They said they were after someone without a biomarker. That couldn't be Scott, of course. They're not from the bazaar, that's for sure. And not the kind of people we like here.
And I'll talk to Rude. You go home and keep an eye on Mo.
Little kids, little problems. Big kids?
Hey, weren't you supposed to go somewhere?
Rude, I need to talk to you.
It's you, that pilgrim. Well, people said all sorts of things about you at first, but after what you did... Tell me, how do you like it here at the bazaar?
I'm slowly getting used to it.
You can do a lot here as long as you keep the right company. And I know everyone here.
Scott Gunter. Know him?
Too well, unfortunately.
I'm looking for him. For Naris. Did you know that he didn't come home last night?
If Naris had raised him properly, maybe he would have.
Look, if you don't want to help him, then at least help me.
Fine, I'll help you. What do you want to know?
How about your daughter? Would she know where Scott could be?
Lust doesn't know anything.
Did you ask her, or are you just saying that?
My daughter has wasted enough time on that little shit.
Some men came looking for Scott yesterday, and from what I hear, you talked to him.
Yeah, they were recruiters or something.
Recruiters? What do you mean?
They were looking for able-bodied young men, so I referred them to Scott.
I want to talk to Luss.
We owe you for the water, but damn it, I don't want you bothering my daughter.
What if something has happened to Scott?
No, out of the question. Go away before...
You guys talking about Scotty?
What's wrong? Has something happened to him?
He's gone missing. When did you last see him?
Yesterday afternoon. Said he was going to prove himself?
Prove himself?
He can be a romantic.
Romantic? I love you, Luss. But you gotta stop falling for that moron shit.
Scott might be in serious trouble.
Oh my god.
Calm down, Luss. I'm sure he'll turn up.
Did Scott say where he was going?
Let's see. He did mention Crocodile Flats. It's a neighborhood west of Houndfield. Said he knew of some treasure there in an abandoned building. Please, you gotta find him.
I'll do my best.
Dad?
I keep telling everyone.
What's happening? Did you know about this?
Just go back home. I already told you everything. For real.
I got a bad feeling about this. Something's not right, but I can't help you.
Hey, have you seen a kid named Scott?
Nurse's brat? Like I told her. No.
He's gone missing.
Yeah, well, I'm just a gate guard, not a babysitter.
If you see him, tell Neris.
Don't tell me what to do.
You seen anything suspicious?
Look, my duty is to keep the bazaar safe from infected. They don't pay me to keep tabs on every single person that comes in and out of here. If they got a biomarker, that's all I need to know.
What do you want, man?
The Night Runners are back.
Thank you. gonna nail you!
Thank you.
attacks. Seems like Scott was well prepared. Someone tried to force this lock, but he couldn't and didn't get in. Looks like Scott just dropped everything and ran. He turned left here. He was in quite a hurry. I made two guys chasing him. Easily, did you, Scott? Oh, shit. It got brutal. They were dragging him. He must have been unconscious. They turned left here. They drag him to that building. All right, so he must be inside. Need to find a way inside.
Hello, Alice. I'm not sure if you know, but you've been in some woman's belly for a month now.
Some woman's? Why, you?
Fine. You should be resting, Mommy, because you shouldn't be getting so worked up in your condition.
Come on, you have to take this seriously.
Okay, seriously. Alice, I'm talking to you from the year 2021. Your birth is 5 months away. Now, we wanted to record this memento for you, so you'll have something to look back on. And let me tell you, we're looking forward to meeting you. You know, we've been trying for a couple of years. You know, there were complications. And as a policeman, I worked very long hours. When we found out we had finally been blessed with you... Better stop for now. Frog in my throat. Better not tell your mom, because since she got pregnant, she's had a hankering to eat strange things!
What's that, hon?
Who the fuck are you?
Who knows? Maybe I'm the guy you're looking for.
Thank you.
Thank you. Aiden, it's you. You saved me.
Hi, Scott. Been looking for you. Do you know those men?
Only heard of them. They're renegades.
Renegades?
Yeah. Never seen them at the bazaar before, either. We hoped they'd leave the bazaar alone, since we're dirt poor as it is.
They say what they want?
No clue. I was on my way to Crocodile Flats when they started chasing me. And then they grabbed me and brought me here.
You sure got a knack for trouble, Scott.
Maybe if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't get myself in trouble so much.
So this is my fault? What'd I do to piss you off this time?
I'm not pissed, just frustrated. Your little hero act, well, it ruined everything for me. And I had a good thing going.
So, the bazaar getting water somehow ruined your life. Do tell.
Don't get me wrong. Everyone is doing so much better. Everyone but me. See, before this, the one thing I could get was water. Enough to share, so I shared with Lus's family. And Rude seemed okay with me then. But once everyone had water, suddenly I wasn't so special anymore. Worse, Rude said I wasn't good enough for his daughter. But I love Lus.
How does she love you?
What kind of question is that?
Well, you give her water.
Once we are finally together, there's nothing I won't give her. But first, I'll show her father how wrong he is about me. I'll do anything to prove myself to both of them.
So that's what this mission is all about.
Rude said he'd give me one chance with Lus. Told me about a necklace some rich aunt of his owned, worth a bundle. Said it was probably still in her apartment.
Ah, so Rude sent you to Crocodile Flats.
Sorta. He told me if I could get the necklace, maybe I'd prove myself worthy of his daughter. Worthy enough to marry. So, I have to get it, you know? To be with Lus.
Crocodile Flats is a dangerous place. I'd be above your pay grade.
I don't care. I love Lus, and I'll do whatever it takes to be with her.
Look, let me get the necklace for you. Just tell me where it is. When you have it, you can just tell Rude you found it.
I don't like it, but I suppose you're right. If Rude wasn't lying, she lived in flat 21 on the top floor.
Yeah, that should be easy enough to locate. Nowhere to find it inside the apartment?
Not exactly, though it's not a big place.
That's plenty to go on. Now go back home. Let your mother know you're okay. And wait for me to get back with the necklace.
Maybe I get why people like you after all. Thanks, Aiden. And here, take these. You could maybe use them to distract the biters, you know?
Yeah.
This necklace looks like costume jewelry, not an expensive necklace. What is this? Doesn't look like a necklace of any value, that's for sure. Huh. This necklace looks expensive. I bet the dead woman wearing it was Rude's aunt.
Thank you.